This fawn believes she's invisible. Because fawns can't escape predators in the first few days after birth, they have developed a defense mechanism. They are virtually odorless. So when a fawn feels danger, it instinctively lies down and remains motionless. Ideally, it should lie down in tall grass for camouflage, but since roads weren't around during their evolutionary journey, they might lie down just about anywhere. So